beaten hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky places that we've seen.
We've got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in a cyber chase, we meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace, the chase is on. Just wait and see why.
Halloween is going to be awesome. Trick-or-treating in Casablanca, then on to Mayor Wolfman's Halloween Howl. Cool. My ride's here. Write more later.
Prepare for a hearty spoonful of jealousy, my dear Wicked.
Once you learn who's coming to dinner, you'll be begging to come back to me.
I'll hand out the treats.
You did it last time.
Trick or treat.
How about neither?
Huh? I don't want any more distractions, dimbots.
But boss, it's Halloween.
How come we can't go trick or treating like everyone else?
Face it, Dee Dee. Closest we're gonna come to Halloween is eating these leftover pumpkin seeds.
Ooh, I love pumpkin seeds! Divide them up, Buzzy!
Okay, one for you, some for me, one for you, and some more for me.
Hey, no fair! You're getting more! I'll divvy them up.
No way, I'll divvy them. Whoops!
Oh, look what you've done! You destroyed my delicious dessert.
Sorry, boss.
It was Buzzy's fault.
Was not.
You did it.
Enough. You want to go trick-or-treating? Go. And I'll come back until my romantic rendezvous is over.
Huh? She's here.
Happy Halloween, Erica.
Hacker.
Mayor.
What are you doing in my castle?
Correction, Mayor. It's my castle now.
Let me in, Hacker. The Halloween Howl is tonight. Here. You can't do this. Ugh. He did it.
Fortunately, Seven Gargoyles of Grizzly will give me the privacy I need to pull off my plan. There.
Now listen up. I want you to keep those troublesome trick-or-treaters away from here. And while you're at it, do something about the mayor. Is that clear? Use the door next time.
Oh, my Christini's already.
Where's Inez? She's missing some serious trick-or-treat time.
Inez, about time you got here.
I thought you were going to wear a different costume.
I thought you were.
So, two rock stars, big deal.
Matt, wearing the same costume as one of your friends is a Halloween fashion no-no.
Huh? Watch this.
Dear Diary, I saw Jackie today. She is so mean.
Hey, that's my diary.
Your diary? And you wrote that I'm so mean?
No. You don't understand.
Oh, I understand, all right. You think I'm mean. That's exactly what you wrote.
First of all, whatever I wrote in here is for me, and me only. You had no right to read it.
Time out. Let's talk about this.
I have nothing to say. Inez thinks I'm mean, and if that's the way she feels, fine.
Fine.
Not fine.
Positively hunkalicious. Enjoy the email, Wicked.
What shall I wear for Halloween? Perfect!
Cybermail, gorgeous.
Oh. Miss you? Not a chance, you ungrateful Borg.
Yeah. It's showtime! Erica Ram. come in, please? Don't you look stunning?
Where would you like to conduct the interview?
What's the rush? The night is young and the moon is full. Hungry?
Oh, my! What are you up to, Hacker?
Oh, nothing. Other than a delightfully delicious dining experience.
Great costumes.
Thanks, Harold.
Hey, it's us, Buzz and Delete. Oh, no, Buzzy. I just remembered what you told me not to forget, but I forgot to remember when we left. Trick-or-treat bags.
No bags, no candy.
No problem. We can divide up my candy. I have plenty.
Whoa, that is a lot. How many pieces do we each get?
I'll divide it up. Let's see, there's three of us.
No way, Buzzy! I want the same amount as you, and that won't happen the way you divide.
I'll do it. Harold and Buzz and Delete and Buzz and Delete and Delete and Harold and Delete and Delete and Buzz and Delete and Buzz and Delete and Delete and Buzz and Delete and Harold and Delete.
Hey, Delete's got more than me.
And I only got three.
I'm not mean, Didge, am I? How can my best friend write that about me?
You're not mean, Jax. Lighten up. It's Halloween. We're supposed to have fun. Why so glum, guys? You having Halloween troubles, too?
We're trying to divide up this candy so we each get the same amount. But we're not doing a very good job.
Maybe I can help. Let's start by putting all the candy back in the middle. I used to share my Halloween candy with my best friend. Back when she was my best friend. We divided it up in rounds. That way, we each got the same. Watch. One for the mummy, one for Angel, one for the other mummy. That's round one.
Looks fair to me.
One more for the mummy, one more for Angel, one more for the other mummy. That's round two. And the mummy, Angel, the other mummy, that's
round three.
And still fair.
Round four.
Round five.
Wow.
Round six.
And none left over.
I got six candies.
Me too.
Me too.
Perfecto. Now you each have the same amount.
Yep, six rounds. So you each get six candies. It's totally fair because dividing up in rounds works. Happy Halloween, guys.
Thanks.
Same to you.
Hey, do you guys think I'm mean?
Oh, no. You are quite possibly the nicest being I have ever met.
Thanks. See you at Halloween. Howl!
I don't care what you say, Matt. I am not trick-or-treating with Jackie. Absolutely not.
Oh, well. At least we've got the howl to go to.
Not anymore.
Mayor Wolfman, what do you mean no Halloween howl?
The hacker has seized my castle.
What? Hacker's here?
I'm afraid so. And unless we can get him out of my castle, the howl won't be howling tonight.
Gargoyles!